And thus, from the Salaf of this Ummah, we have those who went through trials and they were advised by their contemporaries or by those who were around and alive at their time with sabr. When Umar ibn Abdul Aziz, rahimahullahu ta'ala, he went through a trial, Sabiq ibn Abdullah al-Barbari, he wrote him some lines of poetry to console him. بسم الله الذي أنزلت من عنده السور والحمد لله أما بعد يا عمر إن كنت تدري ما تأتي وما تذر فكن على حذر قد ينفع الحذر واصبر على القدر المقدور القدر المقدور وفي الرواية القدر المحتوم وارض به وإن أتاك بما لا تشتهي القدر فما صفى لامرئ يوما يسر به إلا أتى يوم صفوه قدر. He mentions, Bismillah, in the name of Allah, from whom the surah, from whom the verses of the Quran were revealed. والحمد لله أما بعد يا عمر. Indeed, if you know, in relation to time and what comes, the things that occur and what has passed, فَكُنْ عَلَى هَذَرُ, then be upon caution. قَدْ يَنْفَعُ الْحَذَرُ, that is upon caution concerning life generally. For indeed this caution will benefit you. He said, وَاصْبِرْ عَلَى الْمَقْدُورِ, وَاصْبِرْ عَلَى الْقَدَرِ الْمَقْدُورِ, be patient upon those things that were decreed for you. وَإِنْ أَتَاكَ بِمَا لَا تَشْتَهِ الْقَدَرُ, even if that qadr and that decree brings about something that you dislike. For indeed, there is not a day that you see something that gives you pleasure and joy, except that it will be followed by days that displease you. That is the reality, ikhwan, of our existence and our life in the dunya. And so the mu'min and the believer, he prepares. From the things that he prepares with, ikhwan, is that he makes i'dad of his nafs. He prepares himself psychologically for that which he knows will come. He enjoys times of good pleasure, but he prepares himself for those periods that will come that will be difficult, that he knows are inevitable. He prepares himself, he's ready. And he's not taken, ikhwan, by grief concerning that which may occur, that which may possibly come to him. He's not taken by grief or worry. Rather, he's prepared. And he prepares for that with patience, with sabr.